feet. So she's using her mind, her intention and energy to create this invisible wall that I have to try and feel where it is. Not me, my spider has to. And we'll see if we can get over it. Yeah. It's just a game.
Thank you.